I know around here there's a big river out here and all that, so you probably have some boat docks and stuff around there. And I co-wrote this song with Mr. Otis Redding. And he called me one day. He always did, like most of the artists that came in to write at Stacks. They'd check into the hotel, motel, and then they'd call and say, what time are we gonna write? Because usually we'd have a session planned the next day and we had to write songs that night. Well, this time Otis flew into the Memphis airport and called me from the airport to make sure I was at the studio. And he said, Cropper, I'm coming right now. So he did. Showed up about a half an hour later. He says, Cropper, get your guitar, get your guitar. Okay, what you got? And he started playing this little song, and he said, sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in. I said, Otis, hold it. He said, what's the matter, you don't like it? I said, no, man, it's great, but have you ever thought about if the ship rolls, it's gonna take on water and sink? I don't know what made me say that, but it did, and I remembered. And I remember him looking at me like, no, Crop, that's what I want, that's what I want. He never did explain to me what he was singing about. Because when I heard about ships and the rest of the song about San Francisco and him being out there, I thought about ships going under the Golden Gate Bridge. To me, a ship is a ship. It's a pretty big boat. And many years later, I was out riding with Robert Craig, and he wanted Sunday afternoon off, and so I got up, staying at the motel at the Marriott, and I come down to see if I could get something to eat, and they said, well, the kitchen's not open on Sunday, but if you go across the street, there's a sports bar, and you can get burgers and stuff. And I went, oh, it's Sunday, so, you know, football's on over there. So I went over and ordered a beer and a cheeseburger and watching football, and I'm looking out the window, and I see this ferry coming across from Oakland, California over to Sausalito. And when it got ready to dock, or whatever you want to call it, what does a ferry do? It rolls up a big wake of water to let people in the cars off. And that's what he was talking about. I watched the ships roll in. He was talking about ferries. So we finished the song, and it goes like this. Oh, was loneliness.
Loneliness leave me alone.
You got it.
Go straight. 10,000 miles away.
Yeah. Just to make this dark my home. Make my dark my home.
Sitting in the dark of the bay, watching the tide roll away.
Yeah.
Sitting on the dark of the bay, wasting time.
Yeah, I'll pucker up now. Here we go. Like a windshield wiper. One more time, here we go. Oh, how sweet is that? Great.
Thank you so much. That's it.